You guys, let me put this drink down. I was over at the beach the other day, or actually earlier today, Memorial Day, and everybody had their shirts off, and I was like, I'm not taking my shirt off. I haven't had my shirt off since 09. I'm not doing it today. You guys seen the silverback gorilla scoop up that little four-year-old kid? He's dragging the kid around like... Little kid was scared. Little kid was a white kid. He suffered a concussion and a couple of scrapes. Let that be a black kid. He suffered a concussion, a couple of scrapes, and an ass whooping. By the way, I'm trying to travel. The problem with me is I'm trying to travel way too much, and the thing is, people think I'm trying to do other shit when I'm traveling. Like, I told my friend the other day, I'm like, yo, I want to go to Thailand. He was like, why do you want to go there? There's nothing but whores there. I was like, what? He's like, listen, if you want to go where there's whores, go to Singapore. I'm like, I don't want to, you know. And I try to talk to my mom. I'm like, yo, I know my mom's kind of a little cultured. She knows the deal. And I was like, yo, mom, I want to go to Thailand. She was like, why do you want to go there? There's nothing but child molesters there. I was like, mom, come on. It's like I had it right on my passport. Not going for children and or whores. I think if I go to the airport, write that down, TSA is just going to look at it like, well, why are you going to Thailand? Oh, he's not going for whores? Yeah, hey, Bill, he's not going for whores to Thailand. Yeah, all right. Okay, all right, man, go ahead. Fuck me.
Oh.
That was the end of my nights, okay. Where the fuck is my drink at? Derek, you got me on another one? I think so. Another thing about me, I don't like eating watermelon with a bunch of niggas. There's too many memes out there that can go around. Thing about me, I do like serious work with my watermelon too. I like marinate in water for like 3 days with salt and pepper, and then people ask me why it tastes so good because I marinate my watermelon. Alright. Hillary Clinton, are you guys voting for her?
Yes.
Yeah, right? The other option, I don't know about. What are you doing? Like, why wouldn't you cheer for that? I don't know. You gotta vote for Donald Trump. What's going on? The thing about Donald Trump is he's just like, yo, man, I'm gonna build this wall. It's gonna be 50 feet tall. It's like Donald Trump. Do you know that there's no LeBrons in Mexico? Like, they're not jumping over the border, they're going under it. It's kind of crazy that he doesn't think of that, but I'm gonna have to be his advisor, I guess. And Hillary Clinton, you know, she's pandering to the black people. I gotta say it. I mean, I like her, but she's just pandering to us. She likes us. The other day, they asked her, you know, like, you see her on, you guys see her, like, you see her on TV doing the nay-nay, and you just seen her doing wild shit. Like, the other day, they asked her, what do you carry in your purse? She said, hot sauce. You know, I don't need to say nothing else about that. It's like, it's crazy. All right, what else am I gonna talk about? This is all new shit. I don't know what I'm doing. I was gonna ask Peter how many sex crimes he's been charged with, but he told me earlier. I'm just kidding.
Zero.
I think I'll end it with this. I hate waking up in the morning after a long night of jerking off, because I always notice that I have tissue paper on my hand from the night before. And then I'm a disgusting guy, so I just bite it off with my mouth. All right, you guys. You guys have a good night, all right?